नमस्कार। टुडे इज कारगिल विजय दिवस। एवरी ईयर ऑन द 26th ऑफ जुलाई वी रिमेंबर द सैक्रिफाइसेस ऑफ आवर ब्रेव हार्ट्स हु हेल्प्ड अस रीगेन कंट्रोल ऑफ द हाई पोस्ट्स दैट वर अंडर अटैक इन 1999। इट्स अ टाइम टू पे होमेज टू ऑल द मार्टर्स हु लेड डाउन देयर लाइव्स फॉर आवर मदरलैंड। इट इज अ टाइम वी थैंक those who guard our frontiers, the army, the navy and the air force. What do we as civilians need to do? As the daughter of an army officer, I am acutely aware of the kind of sacrifices people who save our borders have to go through. Frequent postings in very, very difficult conditions, and yet they smilingly do their job so that we can sleep safe. So let us show our respect to them in any way that we can. Let us protect our country from within. Let us work together to make India stronger, better, happier, healthier. Each one of us must do our bit because each person counts. Take care and stay safe. God bless all of you. Jai Hind.
जाने कैसे लोग थे, वे जाने कैसे लोग जिए तो यूं जिए कि कहानियों में ढल गए, मरे तो यूं मरे कि अर्थ मौत का बदल गए। वे कारगिल का पथ अपने खून से सजा गए, वे अपनी मुस्कुराहटें हमें तुम्हें थमा गए। तो आओ आज दे उन्हें सम्मान जो रहे अमर, उनकी गाथा सुन शत्रु की, पड़े ना देश पर कभी नजर।
It's my privilege to speak to you this morning on the 22nd anniversary of the Kargil War. What memories do I carry of the Kargil War? Now, it's a very difficult question. There are memories of joy, ecstasy, sorrow, happiness. These are mixed feelings. Joy for having won our first objective, and which was the first objective totally, which really was the point at which the tide turned in our favor. And thereafter, it was a question of going from one ridge to another, as what we called ridge hopping, and pushing back the Pakistani intruders across the line of control. Happiness again, because it was what ultimately got us the victory in Kargil. The young officers and men who performed so exceedingly well, far beyond anyone's expectations and beyond the call of military duty. We lost a lot of lives, a number of young lives, and that brings a lot of sorrow. It brings sorrow also losing your comrades, whom when you meet them in the morning, you shake hands with them, wish them very best, the best of luck for the attack in the evening, and at night you get the news that they have been killed in the operation. This is the sadness which you carry throughout your life.
Let me begin by saying that learning is a never-ending process. During the Kargil war, we were tasked to raid an enemy mortar position which was playing havoc with our attacking troops. It was around 8:30 in the morning. Well, it was a big risk. Had we been spotted, we would have been massacred. But it was a calculated risk which we took, and it paid handsomely. We captured that mortar position intact without a single casualty to our own troops. So, it pays to take risk. Never be averse to taking risk in life. Before we went in for this raid, we were to capture another feature. Just before the attacking troops were to commence their attack, there was an artillery shelling which destroyed our complete fire base. Our commanding officer at that time, he kept his calm and pursued with the attack.
जो सैनिक चिलचिलाती धूप को हमारे लिए चांदनी बना गए, जो शेर बनकर लोहे के चने चबा गए, जो मीलों चलकर भी कभी नहीं थके, जिनके हौसलों के आगे कुछ भी असंभव नहीं था, उन वीरों को शत शत नमन, शत शत नमन।
तुझ पे प्यारे वतन सब कुछ लुटा सकते हैं हम, दिल तो दिल है जान भी बाजी लगा सकते हैं हम।
I am Brigadier Samir Badoria. This day, 26th July, is 22nd anniversary of Kargil Vijay Divas. The day commemorates the success of Operation Vijay, more commonly referred as Kargil War. I, as a young officer, was fortunate to have participated in this war and led the battalion's assault with my company in facilitating capture of Point 4875 complex, and subsequently linked up with our own troops at Tiger Hill. In the process, we did launch a successful raid over enemy mortar position in broad daylight. The night which I led my company to assault enemy position is and will always remain a special night for me. It was the longest night for us. Every minute was precious for us. The close quarter battle continued during next day, and it was late afternoon that we captured our objective. I fondly recollect the patriotic fervor demonstrated by one and all, be it a person in uniform or in civil dress.
Jab
आंसू नहीं बहाना लोगों, यह होगा उनका अपमान। मातृभूमि की रक्षा हेतु जो वीर हो गए कुर्बान, वे भी घर के उजियारे थे, मात पिता के तारे थे, पर आदर्शों की खातिर सीने पर गोली झेल गए, हम विजय दिवस मना पाए, वे खेल खून का खेल गए।
अब तुम्हारे